PM Narendra Modi and his Bangladeshi counterpart Sheikh Hasina held talks on key bilateral, regional and international issues of mutual concern. Leaders also explored ways to strengthen bilateral ties in key strategic areas of defence, security, trade and energy. Both the countries inked 22 pacts in various key sectors. PM Narendra Modi has said that spread of radicalization and extremism poses a grave threat to India, Bangladesh and the entire region. Bus services from Kolkata and Khulna and two-train service between Radhikapur and Birol were inaugurated. PM Modi announces a new concessional LOC of $4.5 billion for projects in priority areas. Visiting Bangladesh PM Sheikh Hasina was accorded a ceremonial reception at the forecourts of Rashtrapati Bhavan. Later, she also visited Rajghat and paid tributes to father of the nation, Mahatma Gandhi. External Affairs Minister Sushma Swaraj has sought a report from officials concerned over an attack on a German national in the city. The minister has also asked the Delhi government to provide him the best medical treatment. A large group of people sat quietly with folded hands as 14th Dalai Lama today started addressing a large group of people in Tawang, Arunachal Pradesh. The Srinagar-Jammu National Highway connecting Kashmir Valley with the rest of the country remained closed for the fourth consecutive day today due to landslides and shooting stones triggered by rains and snow. The US and Russia clashed in the UN Security Council over the missile attack on Syrian airfield, with Washington warning it is prepared to do more as Moscow accused it of flagrantly violating international law with its act of aggression. President Donald Trump and his Chinese counterpart Xi Jinping have established the US-China comprehensive dialogue and agreed to expand areas of cooperation while managing differences based on mutual respect. A federal US agency responsible for processing of H-1B application for an IT professional has said it has reached the congressionally mandated 65,000 visa cap for the 2018 fiscal year. Nobel Peace Prize winner Malala Yousafzai is set to become UN's youngest ever messenger of peace after she was selected by the UN Secretary General Antonio Guterres for the highest honor bestowed by the world body on a global citizen. Indian boxer K. Shyamkumar clinched a gold medal at the Thailand International Tournament in Bangkok without even stepping inside the ring for his summit clash. The Indian Olympic Association has granted affiliation to the Boxing Federation of India, ending a long-standing impasse between the two bodies. US space agency NASA has said that a relatively large near-Earth asteroid will fly safely past our planet on April 19 at a distance of about 1.8 million kilometers, over four times the distance from Earth to the Moon.